Are you a surveyor working with CAD and point clouds facing an increasing client demand for BIM? Unlock more business opportunities by offering scan to BIM services with the accuracy, performance, and efficient modeling offered by BricsCAD BIM. This is CAD-based BIM in a native DWG environment. Let's see it in action on this renovation of a former industrial building. First, we'll scan the site and then use Leica Cyclone Register 360 to register and export the scans to a standard format, like E57. BricsCAD will process the point cloud in the background so that you can keep working during the import. Once the point cloud is processed and imported into BricsCAD BIM, we can start modeling. The first step is to understand your floor and ceiling heights in your building. Use Crop Solid to make a vertical section of your point cloud. In BricsCAD BIM, you're able to snap to the point in the scan to make sure you're measuring accurately. Next, create a new building and input the story levels or the floors themselves. Unique to BricsCAD BIM, Top View mode enables you to flow smoothly between 2D and 3D views. You can easily adjust the vertical visibility range to suit your modeling needs. So let's start by using familiar building-specific tools like BIMWALL to model the exterior walls quickly. BIM QuickWALL will make your modeling more efficient by automatically detecting the wall width from the point cloud. Use LConnect and BIM Extend to join individual wall elements. Boundary Detect makes modeling room ceilings a breeze. In BricsCAD BIM, you can model anything as 3D solids, then classify them later, just like we're doing here, taking the solids and classifying them as BIM elements, complete with building and floor information. Now that the core model is done, let's add doors with the BM insert command. We can adjust the transparency of the 3D elements to provide better visibility for placing doors. One of the many advantages of Top View mode is that ability to move between 2D and 3D views seamlessly, and this is very helpful for modeling the door and window heights correctly. Still in Top View mode, switch to the front view to place the windows. Now that you have a fully fledged BIM and an accurate 3D model, you can export it as an IFC file for your client to use in other BIM software. BricsCAD BIM provides surveyors with a CAD alternative with accuracy, performance, and efficient modeling in native DWG to unlock the value of scan to BIM services for your business.